Growing up in Santa Monica was easy to kind of, oh sorry. Growing up in Santa Monica, thanks Fletch, was really easy to pick up volleyball. I don't know, some of you may recognize a name by a guy by the name of Rand Carter. I don't know, kind of, right? We were kind of made to go to summer school, so I said, okay, I'll take a volleyball class. And Rand was my first coach, although he didn't really coach us, it was summer school, so we just played doubles in the gym. We didn't really know what we were doing. But my first true coach was Bertha Lucas, who's 99 years young. And I didn't realize how lucky I was to just come to that whole family with Bertha being my coach, Patty being my varsity coach, and Mike Bright also coming in and helping us coach. I remember Mike Bright doing drills from the wheelchair. We were really scared, like, oh no, what's he gonna do? But he stood behind us in his wheelchair and threw balls for the wall, only about 2 feet high. He had to dig it before it touched the ground. That taught us really good defense. I thought, how brilliant is that? But he really knew how to coach from his wheelchair. And I really appreciate the fact that I had no idea what that family had done. I mean, to have an Olympic Beach married couple coach as my high school coach. And Bertha, you were my first coach. And I'll never forget this. When I tried out in our high school zoning 3 years, so volleyball was my last organized sport that I played. So when I came to Santa Monica High and I made the JV team and Bertha was my coach, the first day I was such a spaz, I split my chin open and she had to take me to emergency to get 5 stitches. That was the beginning of my indoor career. So thanks Bertha for taking me to emergency.
I can scream.
Test 1, 2, here we go, try this one. No, the power of Mazikaya.
Anyways, Patty took our team to a state championship, CIF championship, that was amazing. I was the tallest player on the team at 5'8", go figure. So thank you to the whole family, I don't know what table you're at, but you really meant a lot to me and you were my first volleyball family that I grew up in high school with. And Andy was a no-brainer to go to UCLA because UCLA was close to the beach. So other than Andy being a great coach and having a lot of brilliant choices as assistant coaches, Nina, Charlie, Gio, Denny Klein, I had a really great bunch of coaches at UCLA, so thank you. And that really, really brought me to the next level of after 4 years of playing, I left school and I just wanted to keep playing. So I went to the national team. And I had no idea I was going to be in the Olympics. I didn't grow up to be an Olympian. I never wanted to be an Olympian. I just wanted to play, so I figured the next level is just go to the national team. So I just want to thank everybody here for including me in this great Hall of Fame. That Sandy, thank you for creating this. This is really special, and for acknowledging all our contributions that we have given to the sport and still give. I never would have dreamed that I would have been standing up here after my high school and UCLA experience, and also the national team experience with all the Odins. You guys just keep coming, and choose. Well, we competed against each other in high school, and we ended up playing together, so that was really special to get to know all the Odins and really be your teammate rather than the competitor. And I also want to thank Nina Matthews because she was someone that, she was my coach as a freshman, and I know that she's someone that paved the way for our beach tour, and someone I always looked up to competing against because she was Kim, she was a great competitor, and someone I always really wanted to aspire to beat because she was it back in the day. So I know we're not here about beach, but she was my indoor coach, and it was really special to have her as part of my life, even after the indoor game. So, thank you. Thanks for having me.